Chapter 1. Great Idea. It's been over a year since I had a great idea with lots of paint in it. I made a number of mistakes along the way. I managed to fix it just before it turned into a big, big dragon. Everything appeared to be in the right order in my comfortable little corner. Until I came across a little frog. He was very, very talkative. He said lots that got to me. That gave me a better idea.